This is going to be oil patch can pour after roughly 2,500 miles. Definitely looks like a good amount. Catch can is doing its job. If this is the amount of blow-by for 2,500 miles, I can imagine the can being close to full after 10,000 miles. So it's roughly, I want to say this is 1/4 of a quart amount of blow-by if you fill up the can, which is significant, but because it's not bad. For diesel, my car is not burning any oil. I do oil change intervals per BMW every 11,000 miles.